The New Jersey comeback has begun.
The housing is hardly New Jersey's only problem, unfortunately. Today, Standard & Poor's lowered its outlook on the state's bonds to negative.
Don't call it a comeback.
We did it. We did it.
Comeback.
The downgrade was primarily the result of a structural imbalance in New Jersey's budget.
We did it.
Don't call it a comeback. Come on, man.